By profiling the genome and transcriptome in a global, unbiased manner, NGS has enabled researchers all over the world to make breakthrough findings since its inception more than 10 years ago. This has expanded our understanding of biological systems in health and disease. While traditionally performed on bulk material, advances in recent years have made possible studies at the single-cell level, shedding light on the complex cell-type landscape. Single-cell sequencing has illuminated cell diversity and heterogeneity across several research fields, for example, leading to new insights about the specialized cells forming our immune system. Now, it's possible to use the power of single-cell sequencing to analyze proteins. Instead of labeling antibodies with fluorophores, as in flow cytometry, they are labeled with barcoded oligonucleotides, each barcode uniquely identifying the protein target of the antibody. These barcodes can be read by the Illumina sequencer, providing protein abundance data as robust as that generated by flow cytometry. As the barcode space is essentially infinite, there is potential for high levels of multiplexing. It is currently possible to profile more than 200 proteins simultaneously, expanding the information that can be gathered from single cells compared with conventional approaches. Not only that, it also paves the way for multimodal analysis, enabling analysis of multiple biological molecules in the same cell. For instance, gene and protein expression can be studied simultaneously to more deeply understand the relationship between these two classes of molecules. Single-cell sequencing can be a great complement to flow cytometry. An unbiased single-cell RNA or chromatin accessibility study can give insights that may be followed up with cell counting. And discoveries made with flow cytometry can be validated using single-cell sequencing. Finally, cell sorting can be used to enrich the cells or cell types to undergo deeper single-cell sequencing. There are commercial solutions for every step in the single-cell sequencing workflow: tissue preparation, single-cell isolation and library prep, sequencing, and analysis, allowing you to go from tissue to insights. And there are commercial and open-source academic analysis packages maximizing the biological insights from your data. Illumina offers a range of sequencing systems, from small benchtop sequencers to larger production-scale instruments. There are more than 200,000 publications where Illumina technology has been used, demonstrating that this is a proven technology, giving data you can trust. No matter which or how many biological modalities you are interested in, and no matter how many cells or samples you have, Illumina has a sequencing solution that fits your needs, bringing single-cell sequencing within your reach.